Have you ever wondered what it's like to work in one of the most intense and high-stress environments on the planet? Imagine stepping inside the crazy bomb farm on a nuclear U.S. aircraft carrier, a secretive and heavily secured compartment responsible for the immense firepower of these mighty warships. In this video, we'll take you on an exclusive tour deep within the bowels of an aircraft carrier to witness the jaw-dropping reality of working inside the crazy bomb farm, where dedicated technicians toil day and night to ensure these floating fortresses are armed and ready for action. Picture yourself in a world few have access to, a hidden arsenal nestled within the belly of an aircraft carrier. This is the Crazy Bomb Farm, a place shrouded in mystery and secrecy. A team of elite technicians works relentlessly to maintain and prepare a formidable array of bombs, missiles, and deadly ordnance. Their task is not only daunting, but also vital, safeguarding the carrier's ability to respond to any threat at a moment's notice. In this heavily secured sanctuary, the carrier's firepower lies dormant until called into action. It's a true powerhouse of destruction, ensuring the aircraft carrier remains an unyielding force on the high seas. Here, ordnance handlers play an irreplaceable role, meticulously inspecting, repairing, and preparing the weapons for their deadly duty. The Crazy Bomb Farm is a world where meticulous precision is a matter of life and death, and every second counts. Imagine living in a world where every second matters, where the difference between success and failure is a fraction of a moment. Inside the Crazy Bomb Farm, time is both an ally and an adversary. Technicians must be quick, yet precise. A split-second delay could spell disaster. This high-stakes environment is not for the faint-hearted. It demands nerves of steel and unwavering dedication. As the tour continues, we immerse ourselves in the intensity of the bomb farm. The air is filled with the pungent smell of jet fuel and the clanging of tools, a symphony of purpose amidst the chaos. Technicians move with purpose, each step a carefully choreographed dance, as they ensure that the carrier's weapons are ready to unleash their lethal potential. In the bomb farm, every move is calculated and every task is critical. Amidst the chaos, there's an intriguing harmony, a symphony of purpose that binds these technicians together. As they work with relentless focus, a sense of camaraderie emerges, forged in the crucible of high-stress work. In the crazy bomb farm, the bonds of brotherhood are strengthened, as each individual knows they can rely on their teammates, no matter the odds. When the aircraft carrier is deployed, the bomb farm springs into action with a sense of urgency unmatched by any other. Planes take off and land in a never-ending dance, and the technicians must be ever ready to arm them for the task at hand. The pressure intensifies, and each day brings new challenges. It's a life of unwavering commitment where the stakes are higher than ever. In the heat of deployment, the crazy bomb farm transforms into an armory of might, ensuring the carrier is armored for any challenge that comes its way. The technicians work tirelessly, loading the aircraft with the right weapons, ready to defend and protect. Their unwavering commitment to the mission becomes a beacon of hope in the face of uncertainty. As we conclude our exclusive tour, we stand in awe of the heroes inside the crazy bomb farm. These dedicated technicians navigate the high-stress environment with courage and resilience, knowing that the safety and security of the aircraft carrier and its crew rest in their capable hands. In the hidden world of the bomb farm, precision and camaraderie unite to create an unyielding force, a force that safeguards freedom and peace on the high seas. The crazy bomb farm may be insane, but it is also a testament to the incredible spirit of those who serve in the most extraordinary of environments.